full of nasty germs. These germs can hurt teeth by making little holes called cavities. Plaque and cavities make teeth weaker. That's why it's super important to brush all the plaque off every day. To keep healthy teeth, we have to brush for 2 minutes every morning and 2 minutes every night before bed. It's real important to brush your teeth the right way. First, make sure to use a special kid's toothbrush when you brush. Kid brushes fit little mouths and have soft bristles. Put a little brush, about the size of a pea, of fluoride toothpaste on your brush. Parents have to help babies brush their teeth. And babies can't use fluoride toothpaste. You have to be able to spit to use fluoride. Once you have the toothpaste on your toothbrush, open your mouth wide. Start with the teeth in the back of your mouth and brush in little circles. Work your way to the teeth in the front of your mouth and don't forget to brush the gums. Move the brush back and forth, gently in short strokes. Brush the top, front, and back sides of each tooth. Make sure you get the insides of all the teeth. When you're done, be sure to spit out all the toothpaste. Don't swallow the toothpaste. It will upset your tummy. When you're done brushing, it's time to floss. Flossing can help remove food and plaque from in between teeth and along the gum line. Parents should start flossing their children's teeth as soon as they have two teeth to touch, and they should floss twice a week. When you floss, break out about 18 inches of floss. Wind the floss around your pointer finger. Hold the floss tightly between your thumbs and your fingers. Guide the floss between your teeth using a gentle rubbing motion. Never snap the floss into your gums. When the floss reaches the gum line, turn it into a C shape against one tooth. Hold the floss tightly against the tooth. Gently rub the side of the tooth, moving the floss away from the gum in an upward motion. By the time you're 7 or so, you should be flossing every night at bedtime with your mom or dad's supervision. One of the ways you can keep your teeth clean and healthy is by eating and drinking healthy foods. Eating healthy foods for breakfast, lunch, and dinner is the best way to keep your teeth and full body in good shape. If you're hungry and want a snack, try foods like fruit, raw veggies, and low-fat cheese. Stay away from sugary sodas and sweeteners. If you're thirsty, drink water or low-fat milk. If you brush, floss, and eat right, you'll have a beautiful smile for your entire life. Find My Kids Dentist location or request an appointment today by logging in at www.mykidsdentistonline.com.
Doctor, this is the dentist!
What's the dentist?
The dentist is a doctor who takes care of teeth and mouth. I've been visiting my dentist ever since I was locked up.
Why do we visit the dentist?
Well, teeth are very important.
Why you brush your teeth?
Kill the germs.
Kill the
germs.
चॉकलेट्स नहीं खाना है. यू शुड नॉट ईट द चॉकलेट्स एंड